Now let's get you a Mirror Now impact. The Delhi State Transport Department has ordered that stickers will be in place. They in fact need to be in place in all commercial vehicles with child locks, which will inform passengers how the locks can be disabled. The Delhi Women Commission, the DCW, had also written a letter on this very issue in a manner of support that we'd gotten from the DCW chief on this campaign. The Union Transport Ministry, though, is yet to take a call on this, but currently all commercial vehicles, all vehicles that are used for commercial cabs and taxi services will have to sport child lock stickers. And it is a huge shot in the arm for Mirror Now's campaign for women's safety. We've been reporting all along that the child lock system, which is activated in vehicles that are used commercially, pose a hazard to women's security. It is a security threat to lone women passengers traveling in cabs because you get locked into the vehicle with no chance of an escape. Our correspondent Will Milan with these updates.
It is after Mirror Now's relentless coverage highlighting how child locks in commercial aggregator cabs are unsafe. The State Transport Authority has taken a decision that stickers will be strategically placed within the commercial cabs so that women and other passengers are aware as to how to enable them and disable them. And every such commercial cab has a childproof or child lock that can be either disabled or enabled, which allows the driver to lock the cab from inside and wherein you cannot open the doors from inside. Now, in a meeting of State Transport Authority in Delhi, a decision has been taken to place stickers on these cabs so that the passengers, especially women, are aware as to how to disable these locks. Currently, the Union Transport Ministry has not given a response on this, but are yet to do so. However, in a city like Delhi, wherein you see a higher rate of crimes against women, this comes as a welcome move. In New Delhi, this is Milan Sharma for Mirror Now.